In this example, we're gonna do the same thing still, but a different pattern. So the pattern is 7 to 3. And when you are here, you slide to the next fret. Okay? In all the strings. So let's start.